James Watkins and Drew Welch to pass out.
Thank you.
16 mark of the first quarter by number 41, Jamie Squires. Squires, unassisted. Watkins and Welch to face out. Technical foul, assessed the University of Idaho for delay of game. OSU will be man up for 30 seconds. OSU goal by number 3, J.R. McLaughlin, assisted by number 9, Connor Perkins, at 10:49 of the first quarter. Perkins to McLaughlin. Timeout, Idaho. Jansen Levine, and Drew Welch to pace out. By number 16, Kevin Larkin. Kaczynski from Larkin. Levine and Welch to face off.
Thank you. Move it.
Yeah, still want to eat, baby.
Here we go, B.
Hey, let's go, man.
A technical foul assessed to Oregon State University for holding. Idaho will be led up for 30 seconds. OSU goal with 12 seconds remaining in the quarter by number one, Colin Kaczynski. Kaczynski, an assistant. Levine and Welch to face off. Concludes the first quarter of play with the score OSU 5, Idaho 0. Thank you. Loose ball push, turns the ball to the Beavers.
Top,
The OSU goal at the 10:58 mark of the second quarter by number 24, Cole Nielsen. Nielsen, unassisted. Jansen Levine and Drew Welch to face off. The Idaho goal at 9:30 of the second quarter. By number four, Graham Hill. Hill, unassisted. Levine and Welch to face off. The OSU goal at 8:29 of the second quarter. By number 31, Trey Belmore. Belmore, unassisted. Mickey Schaefer and Calvin Burton to face off.
Yeah!
The Idaho goal at 6:50 in the second quarter. Number four, Grant Hill. Hill, unassisted. The OSU goal at 5:41 in the second quarter. By number 16, Kevin Larkin. Larkin, unassisted.
You got roll back, right?
Here.
The LSU goal with 4:46 in the second quarter by number 4, Trevor Garner. Assisted by number 24, Colin Nielsen. Garner from Nielsen. Timeout, Idaho. Levine and Welch to pass out. With 4:46 remaining in the half. The LSU goal at 3:24 in the second quarter. By number 24, Colin Nielsen. Assisted by number 32, Aaron Weber. Nielsen and Weber. Welsh and Schaefer to pace off.
Go! Thank you. Black ball.
Somebody want to help me?
That was good. I didn't see where you took from.
The OSU goal. At the 10:36 mark of the third quarter, by number 40, Kyle Hollins. Hollins, unassisted. Adina Walsh to face on. The OSU goal at 9:03 in the third quarter. By number 31, Trey Belmont. Assisted by number 23, Seth Goddard. Belmar from Goddard. In the goal now for the Beavers. Number 25, Justin Roach. Levine and Welsh to face off.
Nice.
The OSU goal at 7:59 in the third quarter by number 4, Trevor Gardner, assisted by number 16, Kevin Larkin.
Let's go, Mouse!
Ben Larkin. Mickey Schaefer and Drew Welch to face off.
Thank you.
The OSU goal at 2:35 in the third quarter by number 27, James Watkins. Levine and Hill to face off.
Let's go, Carl.
A technical foul assessed to Idaho for holding. OSU will be man up for 30 seconds. 38 seconds remain in the quarter.
Ball,
the OSU goal at 14:53 in the fourth quarter by number 4, Trevor Garner. Assisted by number 17, Jansen Levine. Garner from Levine. Levine and Walsh to face off. OSU goal at the 13:50 mark of the fourth quarter by number 2, Dylan Roach. Assisted by number 17, Jansen Levine. Roach from Levine. Welch and Schaefer to face off.
Thank you. OSU goal at the 10:56 mark of the fourth quarter by number 32, Eric Weber, assisted by number 40, Kyle Baldwin. Weber from Baldwin. Wilson Levine to face off. A personal foul assessed to OSU for slashing. Idaho will be man up for 1 minute with 10 minutes remaining in the game.
Right, right, right. JP! JP!
A technical foul assessed to Idaho for offside. OSU will be man up for 30 seconds. With 7:35 remaining in the game. Schaefer and Drew Welsh to face off. The OSU goal with 2:57 remaining in the game. By number 28, Nikki Schaefer. Schaefer, unassisted. James Watkins and Drew Wells to face off. Failure to advance, turns the ball to the Beavers. James Watkins, assisted by number 4, Trevor Garner. Watkins from Garner. Jansen Levine and Calvin Burton to face off.
Thank you.
snap of the crease. Idaho ball. And that concludes the game.